When you walk into Josh's cues, the first thing you'll notice in the cabinet, some of the most beautiful pool cues you've ever seen. And then on the wall, pictures of some of the greatest pool players in the world. People like Willie Moscone and Mike Siegel. Josh Skews was started in 1968 by Dan Janes. He started making pool cues because of his love of the game. Instead of playing pool, he decided to make the best pool cue.
We've gotten so busy now that we work 10-hour and 12-hour days. We're never caught up. We have people calling us from all over the world wanting to know where their cues are, and we just can't produce enough.
In the back is where the cues are made. There's a lot of pride back here.
The big part of our business is that we have concerned people, all high-quality craftsmen. They're all hard workers, and they all want to do what they do, or they wouldn't be here.
Dan's son, Stephen, also works in the business, and Stephen doesn't mind bragging at all about the cues made here.
Our cue has won more major tournaments than any other cue in the history of the sport. We've got more professional players playing with our cue, and we don't pay a single one of them to play with our cue. They play with it out of choice, not out of monetary gain. Our cue has a hard time missing. Our cue plays better than any other cue that's out there.
You see this nine ball? It's going to go right here, bingo, right in there. Pilgrim, watch this one. The table's uneven. It's a table problem.
If you miss a shot here, it's definitely not the cue.
Here we go, the 0-10, the bank shot, the simple shot once again.
Yes, indeed. Dan and Steven do make a good cue. Still can't believe I made that shot. Let's see it again in slow motion. Rob Roblin, WBAL 11 News, on the road.